can complete the tutorial first.
Something is out there. Something that forced its way into our world.
Of course I'm getting Evil Dead cracking. I'd be stupid not to. I'm just gonna get the tutorial popping for y'all so we can, you know, understand what's going on in the land.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. I've drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Back one by one if I have to. Are you trying to scare me? Do you know the things that I've seen? Delicious. Now we're talking. the guy with nothing left to lose.
Reloading.
Good stuff. Could take these all night if I wasn't hunted by evil. I've drunk worse. I'm reloading. Get enough of these.
Group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Do I have to tell you who I am?
You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. Kandarian Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. You have obtained the Kandarian Dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
chimps, man. Nothing comes close.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
I have ammo.
Looking like a promise situation. These are missions.
Reloading!
demon hunting time. Find some more. I won if I have. Chimps, man. Nothing comes close. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Please save me!
did that shit. I took up all my drinks already. I'm not doing that over. Alright, anyway, okay, so this is a good start. I like it. Can't die though. If you die, it starts over. It's just a mission though, so. Let me play with some people and see how that shit really happens.